Hi guys, Mark here. Welcome. I've seen various designs of 3D printed kumihimo discs being shown in the Paracord community. So I thought I would try one myself and give you my opinion. So here on the video, at the moment, you can see such a disc being printed out. Comparing to a regular foam disc, this one is a lot cheaper. In my case, under a dollar. So you can get 5, maybe even 10, for the price of a single foam one. Now, one major difference between your regular foam discs and the 3D printed plastic discs is that the foam disc can accept various diameters of cord because it is flexible. With the plastic disc, usually it's going to accept one size of cord. So you would need one for 550 cord, a different one for type 1 paracord, and so on. So this disc would be too big, for example, for this cord, since it easily slips out. But it is more appropriate for 550 cord. So the plastic disc is rigid, the foam one is more flexible. To test out the disc, I'm going to do a practice project. A dog leash. So guys, I was able to make a kumihimo dog leash using a 3D printed disc. When optimizing your disc, make sure that the slots are not too big nor too small. If you have the option, use a less rigid material than plastic, something a bit more rubbery and flexible. With that said, these discs are an affordable option for your kumihimo braiding. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you in my future videos as well.